Hi, welcome to Tiny Creature Hub. My name is Kim Si. If you are the first time here and you never see my video before, do subscribe to my channel because I got a lot of video lor. So you can check it out in my channel. Recently, I walk too much and every time I need to walk to Compass One Shopping Center or Waterway Shopping Center, walk until I'm very tired. So I decided to want to buy a bicycle. But I go Giant. Then I go Giant see the bicycle is 159 lor. I test ride the foldable bicycle. I cannot buy bigger bicycle. I only can buy folding bicycles because my house very small. So for folding bicycle is enough for me. But when I test the Giant one I forget the brand but it's 159 and I don't feel good about it. So I never bought that one and go home. Then after I went back my house, so I decided to post in my Facebook and ask whether who got any folding bicycle, the one, and want to give it away. Because I have been doing GrabFood walking for quite a few months, and when I walk around the HDB, you can see a lot of used bicycle locked under the basement. Wow, oh, so many. No people want to use like junk there, just leave it there. So got so many bicycles, sure got people want to give away. So I post it to my Facebook and ping, yes, one of my friends say he got a folding bicycle but only one speed, that means one gear, he don't mind give it to me. So immediately I went down to his house and take it. He also pumped the tire for me because he leave it outside his outside his house for about few years never use, because only one gear is quite tough to no gear at all, not one gear, one speed, quite tough to cycle this type of bicycle but I don't mind because it's better than walking to Waterway Point. Is quite far from my house, walk there about one click something, one or two click lah. Then I took it lah. I clean it up. It's a bit rusty. I clean it up. Then second day, I went down to Daiso and bought some of the items for the bicycle. The first one is a bell. I need this bell because no bell, I need to oi, hello like that. Make people angry So I need a bell. Then I need the light, front light, so that at night I can on this. Hope that this won't kena stolen And then the air pump, I don't know this one can use or not, but I bought it Then this one he say can rust remover for bicycle wall. Not sure is it really useful or not. I'm not sure about that. So I bought four items. Each one $2, now $8. Later I will try to install it. Okay, first I will install this Daiso bell because I'm a right hander, so I'll put here on the right side. And before that, I think you need a screwdriver. This unscrew It is very simple. Sorry, I running nose. Ah.
Okay, just put here. Test it. I put like that. Okay, like that. Good enough. Then just screw it. Simple like that. Case also can do it. Tighten it as tight as you can. Okay. See, they tight now. Okay, very tight. Great. Okay, the bell is on. Now the second one will be this LED light. I already put battery. See, got light. But I don't want to aim people lah, so I put like go below lah. Same, you need to use hand lah, this one. No need use screwdriver ah. And inside ah, here got a rubber. Then inside got rubber. You just put whatever you want to put lah. I put here lah. Inside still got other rubber. So you got 4 pieces of rubber. Aiyah. Right, take out. Pangli gereo. Okay, kiap it. Kiap it lah. But this one no, how ah? Oh yeah, the top side ah can take out lah. Just here ah, got can push take out. Then this the screw ah, oh, can bỏ liao leh. Can meh? Can ah. Tighten all the way lah. Okay. Not tau eh. What that? Eh, will drop leh. Is it like that? Bit lousy lah, this one. I buy other type lah, this one a bit lousy lor. Okay, the last, the third thing is this pump But I think cannot leh. Though you see, cannot even put. You cannot go inside this hole leh. And they give me one of these things. I think this is for the football pump, the football one. But I don't know how to pump. Use this. Cannot. Must need another connector. I think. Then this type does not fit this hole. Does not fit. Cannot go in . So this pump is useless unless you can find the thing that connect to this lah. Okay, this I'll put one side. Okay, now for the rust remover. Behind they said that you must apply a reasonable amount with a cloth sponge or scrub in the rusty area and then wait 2 to 3 minutes then wipe it off. So now I apply lah. Here all the rust . Rusty area here, all rusty area. Don't know can or not. Okay lah, here got jam eh, you took it here Okay, now I use cotton bud . Oi! Yeah, it all come out already. Yeah, like that. Okay, apply a lot. Don't waste. $2 eh. Okay, stop my deal. Here got on. This type also. Here also. Don't know what is this. Can clear rust me. $2 so good me. Don't try, you don't know lah. So now I try for you. If not working, don't buy. Let's see how. Working then buy lah. No point waste $2. Okay, apply and leave it there for 2 to 3 minutes. Later we come back. Okay, 2 to 3 minutes already. See, don't know works or not. A bit lah. Really like a bit lah. Not really. Cannot come out lah. Wow. Really leh. It becomes smooth leh. Wow, inside leh. But must clean it very hard lah. See? Totolat. Cheat lor. Ayo. Can leh. Wow, $2 thing works ah. Not say all clear lah, but it becomes smaller. Okay, don't say Daiso thing no good lah. This one really can work. Not bad. Okay, for the air pump, for the bicycle, I need another adapter lah, I think. Because it cannot fit the, what you call that, the hole. So I think by Daiso got sell the adapter. This one now cannot use first. But for this rust remover, not bad lah. It really can remove some of the rust lah, not all lah. It can make the rust become smaller. But those rust at the paint there, got paint one I think quite difficult. But it's not bad lah. $2 can use. So if you want bicycle, just go to your Facebook and ask whether your friend want to give it to you or not. If so many people buy, then never use and throw it downstairs and lock there, then become dusty, it's a waste lah. So if you got bicycle and want to give away, also can comment below my comments and see any of my subscriber want, you all contact each other lah. So don't waste the bicycle lah, you don't use, just give it to people. And people who like to have bicycle, please go ask around your friend, your relative. Don't need to buy lah. So many bicycles, buy for what? No need lah. Be a minimalist.